The Life of Embry Call. Embry Call is a shapeshifter and one of Jacob Black's best friends and most important pack members. Embry's phasing points to his Quileute descent through his father, since his mother, Tiffany Call, was from the Makah tribe. His father was assumed to be Billy Black, Quil Ateara IV, or Joshua Uley, as the shapeshifting traits are inherited only within the Quileute tribe. In the Twilight Saga, the official illustrated guide, his name exists on the Uley family tree, which indicates he is most possibly Joshua Uley's son. Welcome to the Amagi. In today's video, we're going over the life of Embry Call. Before we begin, we publish new content every week, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. Early life. Embry's mother, Tiffany Call, was a woman from the Makah tribe who moved to Lepush when she was pregnant with him, and it was assumed that she had left his father with the Makahs. However, when Embry phased in early 2006, it became apparent that his father had to be Billy Black, Quil Ateara IV, or Joshua Uley, as the shapeshifting traits are inherited only within the Quileute tribe. All three were happily married at the time of Embry's conception, causing some stress in the pack, as Quil Ateara V, Jacob Black, and Sam Uley all wonder which of them has a half-brother. It is hoped that Embry is Sam's half-brother, as Sam's father already had a bad record, having abandoned his wife when Sam was very young. If his father were Quil Ateara IV or Billy Black, there could be some more new disputes among the people at Lepush. Sometime during his early life, Embry became friends with Quil and Jacob, remaining close to them throughout their teenage years. His mother's ignorance about the existence of shapeshifters is a hardship, as he cannot explain why he's never at home at night when she checks on him. She believes that he's going through a rebellious stage and yells at him every morning. Embry takes it in silence, but the pack asks Sam to cut him some slack and let his mother in on the secret. Embry himself refused, deciding that the secret was too important. New Moon. Embry was the fourth Quileute of his generation to phase, after Sam Uley, Jared Cameron, and Paul Lahote, and before Jacob. His transformation began sometime after he first met Bella Swan. He was out of school for a week and came back with cropped hair, seemingly terrified. He avoided Jacob and Quil, his best friends, and wouldn't tell them what was going on. When Jacob phased, he learned to understand Embry's previous need for secrecy and resumed their friendship, waiting only for Quil to join them. Eclipse. The renegade vampire Victoria created an army of newborns to attack the Cullens in June. By the time the story begins, Quil has already joined the pack along with Seth and Leah Clearwater, Bradley Fuller, and Colin Littlesea. After finding out that Bella is in danger, Jacob volunteers to help the Cullens fight Victoria's army and asks Sam's pack to help. After attending some training sessions and learning about newborn strengths and weaknesses, the Cullens and the Uley pack win the battle easily, with only Jacob getting seriously injured in the process. In the movie adaptation of Eclipse, Embry, along with Quil and Paul, chase after Victoria after she crossed onto their lands to evade the Cullens. On Monday after the incident, Bella comes to Emily's house to visit. Embry and the pack immediately rush out to greet her and mock Jacob's obsessive inner monologue in front of Bella. He, along with Quil, accompany Jacob to the graduation party, where they hear about the army's advance. Along with the rest of the pack, Embry attends the training session to learn how to fight Victoria's army. During the fight in the movie, Embry helps Esme destroy a newborn and later saves Alice when she is being targeted by another newborn. After the fight, he carries the injured Jacob back to his house and is last seen when Bella walks up while Embry and the others are waiting outside of their house, while Carlisle is tending to his wounds. Breaking Dawn. Embry is deeply upset with Jacob's decision to leave the pack in order to protect Bella and her unborn child. Sam prohibits him from visiting, afraid that unlike Quil, who is tied to the pack by his imprinting on Claire, Embry would join the renegade pack. After the baby was born and the dispute between the two packs resolved, he leaves Sam's pack to join Jacob's with Quil. According to the Twilight Saga, the official illustrated guide, he becomes the third in command of Jacob's pack soon after he joined them. In the movie, however, this doesn't happen and Embry remains in Sam's pack. In Breaking Dawn Part 1, Embry appears on the beach sitting alongside Seth, Jacob, and Leah. Embry tells Jacob that if he wanted things different with Sam, he should have become Alpha. Being one of the only wolves that have yet to imprint, Embry thinks of Sam, Paul, Jared, and Quil as being lucky. He is later present during Jacob's refusal to follow Sam. He, Jared, Paul, and Quil later confront Jacob's pack. After being informed by Jacob that he would kill Renesmee, Embry storms off with the others after hearing Colin and Brady's howls to alert them that the Cullens had trespassed on their lands. He later fights with this pack against the Cullens, getting punched by Jasper in the process. He later retreats with the rest of the pack after Jacob informs Sam that he imprinted on Renesmee. While the Cullens prepare for their confrontation with the Volturi, Embry and his pack members are assigned to run with Sam's pack temporarily to avoid conflicts with the Cullens' human-feeding allies. He stands alongside his packs, the Cullens and their allies, during the confrontation. In Alice's vision of the battle, Embry is shown throwing a Volturi guard off of him, and then later seen destroying a Volturi guard with Jared. In the end, however, the battle doesn't happen. Personality and traits. Embry is quieter and shyer than some of the other boys on the reservation. He's playful, but still comes across as being very reserved. Between Jacob and Quil, Embry is closest to Jacob because of their genuine interests in automotives and riding dirt bikes. He seems to enjoy betting with other boys in the pack, especially Jared. He's more caring and loving than his pack members, and is also obviously very loyal to his friends as he is deeply upset when Jacob first broke away from Sam's pack in Breaking Dawn. Did you enjoy our video? Be sure to check out these other great videos from the Amagi, and make sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.